with each other.
Really? Funny how he never got round to telling you he was a bank robber then, isn't it?
Tracy, he doesn't have to know. You can steam it open. I'll just put the kettle on. With her new life partner.
I suppose so. I ain't seen her for the best part of the week. She's always either at the caff or at Gil's nose to herself. Anyway, what about...
Watcher!
Oh, hello. No, don't tell me your name. It's on the tip of my tongue. Oh, it's just like This Is Your Life when they bring on some stranger you ain't seen since you were little.
What you got the ump for? You ain't me mum.
I know. So why am I doing your ironing?
Oh, great. I wanted to wear this tomorrow when I break the news to Chris.
You're going to tell him about Gil?
Yeah.
You be judged.
Gil's dossier, it's not got all this out of your system.
Look, how many times... A kettle of boiling water over the arresting officer.
Did she? Well, she...
I can't say nothing right, can I?
Well, don't tell me you're surprised.
Well, I...
Tom Cruise's eyes. Will Carling's smile.
Kevin Costner's bum.
Hello. Again.
Don't you ever stop.
Only to get my breath back. Oh, look at that rear. Like two peaches inside a handkerchief.
Yeah, you can't beat a nice bum. My Chris may have been a
gift. Oh, what are we celebrating?
Probably just clinched Maidstone Prison's Soppiest Wife of the Year award.
I ain't been to Maidstone, Clever Clogs.
Yes, you have.
Commercial Offset Printers. And I'm now his secretary. Temporary for now, but you never know.
What about my...
What's manager like? Grey quilted shoes and a Bobby Charlton hairdo.
His name's Bill Steele and he's late 30s and he looks a bit like that newsreader with the twinkly eyes.
Moira Stewart.
Michael Pratt, you Burke. I mean, Burke, you Pratt.
I've always liked Michael Burke.
I don't know what to say. Thanks, Doc.
It's cancelled, haven't you heard?
I can.
Tracy, did you see those men last night? They absolutely adored me. Not even my self-esteem needs any more boosting than that. I've got at least 200 phone numbers to start working through. Morning, Mummy. Sharon! Sorry about that. What do you mean I sound anemic? How can anybody sound anemic? Yes, well, you'd be tetchy if you were living with the lodgers from hell. Last night was a nightmare. They refused to go to bed. Then they had a slanging match in my living room. God knows what the neighbours thought. What am I saying? They are the neighbours. I don't know what possessed me to ask them to stay. No, that's a lie. You could strip me naked. Tie me to the doors of the tennis. They insisted on preparing Sunday lunch. Well, I asked for a light Waldorf salad and a glass of chilled Chablis.
Oh. We're doing mashed swede, turnip sprouts and peas pudding with your roast, all right?
I don't think I'm going to get it. They are trying single-handedly to clear the EC food mountain. I should have known when I was in... Well, that's why the picture clue 14 across is wrong.
Well, that's Mussolini, isn't it?
No, it's Sinead O'Connor. Mussolini had more hair.
Two, Dan. Another word for friend.
Mate.
Chum.
Four, Dan. Part of the eye.
Pupil.
Cornea.
And what about... 15 across. The 15th Greek letter.
I know that one.
If we carry on like this, we'll beat my record for...